Alright, we should be back up for our backup. We're back up. We're good to go. That connection was horrendous, Church. Motherfuck. I'm not trying to be mad at you, but motherfuck, that was horrendous. Sorry, Mike.
No worries. Alright, Cataclysm at the desk to preview the top 8 of the Gauntlet 241, the best Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite Tournament on planet Earth, sponsored by Hitbox. And in winter semis, we have Taekwa, Lord Taekwa himself, Gauntlet champion with the second most wins all time at 40, tied with Mr. Stealth for the second most wins all time, going up against Dr. Kano. Of course, Dr. Kano looking for his first Gauntlet championship. On the other side of winners top 8, we have that player named Stealth. Of course, 40 Gauntlet wins, winner of Regatta 1 and Regatta 3, and just about every offline tournament on planet Earth, including Evo Japan. Going up against Raisins, who is your defending Gauntlet champion and two-time Gauntlet champion. We can't wait for that matchup. That's going to be incredible. And then down in Loser's Bracket, we got Mayo Star, who is a Gauntlet champion, going up against Second Chance Bracket winner himself, Agate Warrior. Agate Warrior doing really well in Loser's Top 8. Dr. Church beat Lord Don Con to get into Top 8 and is waiting the winner of Beast and Blue Man Dam. They're playing right now. We can't wait for that matchup as well. We're going to kick off Top 8 with Taekwa and Dr. Kano. And to call all the action, it's Don Con and Indorenji. But before we do that, we got a very special announcement.
Every player starts the tournament with one ban that can be used on a stone or a character. If you lose a set, you not only go to the loser's bracket, but you also lose one ban. Losing a set equals negative one ban. If you happen to lose first round, that means you will have zero bans until you earn more. If you win a set, you gain one ban. So if you have won two sets and took zero losses, you will have three bans, including the ban everybody starts with. There is a maximum of four bans allowed by any player at any time. Bans reset after every set. You only lose them by losing a set. Each ban only lasts for that specific set. If you hate a character, Dante, for example, you will have to ban them each set. You may spend three bans in order to safeguard a character or a stone. Three bans equals one unbannable character or stone. You may also choose to not use any of your bans during a specific set. This will give you a chance at winning two bans instead of one. Let's see how diverse MBCI has gotten over the last 6 years. Who is really good and who is carried as fuck?
Alright, there you have it, folks. The deleted tournament, Volume 1, hosted by XC. Online only, hoes. Coming up this Saturday. It's going to be a fantastic event. XC put a lot of work into it. It's going to be a fantastic time. Make sure you sign up and join. You're not going to be disappointed. It's going to be very good. Sorry about the disconnection there. It was my fault. I was mashing like a fucking idiot. I hit stop streaming instead of stop recording because I split up the videos and shit. And then I couldn't re-record, so I had to restart OBS. So here we are. My bad. But coming up, Taekwa versus Dr. Kano.
That's a miss.
Alright, I gotta step away for 2 seconds, Indo. I'm gonna be right back.
Only one team will be left standing.
Alright, we got Dr. Kano versus Taekwa. Ghost Rider versus Ghost Rider. Reality versus Power. Who's the better Ghost Rider? Are you gonna have to ask some bullshit like that? All we gonna do? is wait for Kano to tag and then try and hit on another weapon. And that's his main goal. But if he can, say what? Alright. Ooh, get out of my face. Talk to the chain. I dropped the combo, though. And that is not a happy birthday because Taker somehow was able to block from his tag. So here we are with the Dante combo. Came out, politely slides out of there. Reality song got his back. Just use some of those reality songs. Ooh, look at the scurry. Oh, good blocks. Ooh, let's go. Ooh, good mix-up. Wait, what was that mix-up? That was kind of, and you know Takeo knows the fucking Ghost Rider pick. He is Ghost Rider. Right, Jacob Mani had nothing on fucking Takeo. But he fucks up the combo, and this should be a dead Dante. Lord have mercy, how things change. Reality soon. Let's go. Follow the homies. Let's go. All right, we'll take your comeback on Dr. Kano if you don't leave. No swamp, swamp, it doesn't matter. He's in there. Okay, drop the combo. Crazy kind of event gun. Take your, like, he had all around the control, and as you can see, we are here right now.
Can you adjust your mic? You sound like Kenny from South Park.
Okay.
There
is that go. Better?
Yeah, you're better.
All right. Okay. It literally was just the headphones was going wrong here. That's crazy.
Oh damn. What a difference.
That's crazy.
All right, Kano taking game number one here. I am the summit of perfection in
this universe. Kano taking game one on the inverted 69. It was a 66. We count those. Let me take a sip of my liquor.
Oh, you're drinking? I should have been drinking. I would have got so mad at church. I would have been like, it's just me. I got the beer goggles on.
We got hard liquor, and then we got a beer as a chaser. That's how we do it, bro. We're hard.
Oh, damn.
Tear gas, baby.
Tear gas. Let's go.
Kano playing very smart. He's not making the decisions that I was making. Okay, as I say that, he gets hit in this bullshit Dante combo. But Don, you didn't see it, but the last game, Taker was Dante, was extremely crusty. Not looking so much right now. Is this dead, Don? Is this a dead Ultron?
No, he's not dead.
He just stands there. He just stands there, okay. Okay, so I guess Takeo got levels of teams that he plays against people who on his level of respect, so I guess he respects me as much as to play the Dormammu against me.
He'll play the Dante team versus anybody at this point. He's confident in it. It gets work done. It's very good.
Ghost Rider Dormammu is a pretty good team, but I play some people online who are pretty good at that. Jesus Christ, Of course he killed, but man, that the awareness, the situational awareness, that was ridiculous. Okay, Kano, arguably second best Ghost Rider. Can you do this? Give me all of that red health. Let's go. Ooh, he had to confirm that he wanted to juke the Reality Stone, activate the Reality Stone. He reflected the Reality Stone.
Yeah, you gotta be on point with that.
Oh my goodness, yo, Reality Storm kind of sucks because you can block the Dragon Fire coming across the field for your partner. That's kind of trash.
Alright, this is looking all Takeo all the time, though. Yeah, it just goes for mix. Lockdown Super with Dante.
Grab. This game is crazy because how was he able to activate with Dante but then get grabbed? I know he tagged, but I don't know, man. That's a real brain type thing to do.
I never saw Jaco play in forever. I'm sure he does, like, on Battle Realm and stuff, but, like, I think he's all in on just Marvel 3 and Street Fighter 6 at this point. I think Marvel Infinite's in the back burner for him. All right, Taker was tying it up one piece. So, Jake got clapped a lot recently. Yeah, that makes sense. Not dissing him, right? Like, I'm sure he gets practiced up, he'll be right back to where he was, but, like, you're focused on other shit, then things are gonna suffer.
Yeah, yeah. Just that's like me, Don. I'm so out of Marvel, bro. I'm talking about, like, my buttons. Even when I'm playing with the PlayStation controller, like, the buttons feel like a Switch controller, you know? And then,
yeah,
like,
you feel slow. You're like, you react later and shit. Rough. Mm-hmm. That was a fantastic punish.
Yeah, I was saying that, man. You can confirm when you reflect his bullets. You can confirm that shit. I confirm that all the time with Sigma. Okay,
reset.
Mix up.
Free block.
Ooh, good blocks. Okay, and good confirm. Oh shit, Don. I think the liquor is taking this hole, bro.
There you go. That's why you're using it. Oh, the oldest trick in the book. Still good. Power Stone.
Oh man, the mix so nasty. So unfair. And then look, this son of a bitch, he just took a nap on the floor, bro. He was laying down so long. Pause.
The batteries died.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Didn't charge EV.
He's dead.
Yeah, see,
good jump out of there.
This is brutal. Ghost Rider by himself sucks.
Yeah, against another Ghost Rider with Dante, of course, yes. Oh, and he's doing the flash and stuff.
Yeah, play picture loops. Oh, shit. He fucked it up.
Okay. Come on, Kano, earn some respect. There you go, said. I'm waiting for them grabs. You know, if Ghost Rider, bro, with a teammate, a good one, top 10 character. Because that jump ass, bro, is fucking stupid, bro.
Oh god, yeah. Very dumb.
Or excuse me, jump heavy, I think it is. I don't fucking know.
I still call it S. If you're launching him or slamming him down, that's fucking S, dude. I'm with you on that.
Ooh, almost. And wait, yo.
Had a little time to think about it.
Yeah, of course. That's what I'm saying. Takeaway got the push block, like when you push block and then you immediately do an action to punish it while they're in the middle of a move you just already push block. That's crazy, bro. Oh, and this birthday is stupid, man. This birthday is unfair. Okay. Good blocks. Good way to get out of there. Now you got to take this mix, though. Takeaway just staring him down for a second. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, I mean, it shows flashes of brilliance here and there, but just the oppressive play of Takeo is just ruining Dr. Kano's night. Yeah, he popped out, but he gets a storm activation, but can't hit any buttons to take advantage of it.
Yeah, see, he's blocking all that. Yeah, he said, I play Ghost Rider. I know all of them. I'm blocking. Okay, just the cash out, but Ultron better get off the screen ASAP.
He got a lot of health to recover. But the nature of the game, you tag in and out so much, and you want to keep that pressure on and everything. It makes it rough. Oh, he's super. Did he get him? He did. Yeah. That was 300 IQ.
That was. First of all, that was 300 IQ, but fucking Ultron was flexing. He was flexing hard. Just standing there waiting, begging to get fucking birthday. God, this is unfair.
Damn.
Ghost Rider is bullshit.
Ghost Rider is bullshit. Take him up 2-1 here. Oh, that was 3. That was 3. My bad. You said GG's.
Yeah, that was 3. All right, I know, right? Like, somewhere in the middle of that was a game we just fucking... It just went so fast.
Just got lost in the sauce, yeah. All right, this is the match of the people. This is what everybody wants to see. Who really is the best MVCI? Is it Stealth? Or is it Raisins? We're going to figure that out right now.
Oh shit, we got a good one.
Here we got a good one. Young Raisins versus Stealth, let's go. Stealth says, huh? He's fired up from the comments. He's like, how dare you?
Hey man, don't. Hey, put some respect on Raisins' name, bro.
I mean, I've been preaching this for years, dude.
Yeah, still put some respect on that man's name, man. On that kid's name.
Yeah, like the greatest opposition to raisins is bedtime, for sure. Second most, probably stealth. It should be a good fight, though. We'll see how it goes. Alright, here we go. Oh, he's playing Dormammu team. Raisin's playing Hawkeye, Dante, Power. Or no, Space.
Okay. This is an interesting team. I mean, he's played this, though, right? He played this, right?
I would argue this is the main team.
Ghost Rider. I mean, I'm sorry. I'm tweaking. Man.
Hawkeye Dante, yeah. He plays a lot of teams, though, and he plays them fairly competent, though.
Okay, nice confirmation by Raisins. That was really nice with the play pigeon confirmation. I don't even know what button is play pigeon, though. And I played Dante for a little bit.
Damn, stealth getting beat to the punch.
Yeah, I mean, that was a whiff button right there. And, you know, this game does not reward whiff buttons at all. I've never seen it. That good damage on Dormammu. He better get up out of there. Oh, see?
Good mix.
It does not reward whiff buttons, man. That's good life off of Hawkeye, even with a little bit of damage. But this level 3 does a million fucking HP for whatever reason.
Great blocks. Just mashes launch.
Yes, get him out of there. Yes. Level. Okay. Just all right. More meter. Okay. Right. And then, all right. Devil trigger after this, maybe.
That was wise. And Stealth Dormammu will get it done by on his own.
Okay, Stealth. You know, you're a really good player. The character that's on the screen that you're using is not one of your best characters. So.
He won the gauntlet with this team.
He has.
He won the gauntlet with Ketsuri's team. Raisin's on the board, though. Game number one.
XC talking about... Hey, yo. Facts, though, XC. He should not be doing this bullshit. He should go his main team. Put this kid in the same place, especially after the comments me and Donda made. Is he rematching?
Oh, yeah.
He's rematching.
I think Stealth will let this rock. All right, good grab.
He's flailing. You know, Hawkeye, I'm looking at it right now, is a, you know, fight's going on pretty well.
Yeah, he does. I don't think it's as bad as in Marvel 3, but I would still say advantage Hawkeye for sure, just given the nature of how their zoning works.
Okay. I got Dante buttons too, he said.
I mean, this is the best Dante ever do it, but you're flubbing. The pillar misses? Oh, great confirm from the reflect, though! That's very good.
Yeah, man, I've been saying that, man. That's all day reflection if you can get it, especially if you by yourself. But good ass, though. He said, man, listen, I ain't gotta hold none of this with this whatever five frame fucking ass, whatever the hell it is. Get good damage on him. Activates that stone in the corner very show me differently because right now you're getting mauled, my guy, by Hawkeye. You're a fucking god, fucking dark animal, right? Look, he got that on point. He does that on point, bro. He never, look at that. He did that last game, huh?
This is crazy. Oh no, he don't got these. He don't got these. No. One deep down coming.
Dante teleport and he gets hit. Yeah.
There we go. Raisins.
Yep.
Hop to zip.
Gods can be hurt, ladies and gentlemen, as we see right now. Gods can be. Kid who has to go to sleep in less than an hour can hurt a god.
All right, character select screen. And there's no OS, there's no excuses. You give them props, man. Shouts to Cells for being a good sport.
Yeah, man, you eating the worst for sure, son.
XC just twisting a knife here. Y'all are animals. I love it.
Facts, actually. He said by both.
Hey.
Facts.
Hey. Because Raisin is definitely doing some Dante shit. Uh-oh. Raisin said, I'm not. I don't. This zero ain't. Okay. All right. I'm be quiet.
What's up, Code Red? What's up, Too Easy? Thanks for coming through, man. Hope you're having a good time with us here at the Gauntlet here tonight. Indo Reggie in the building. The villain is in the house.
Oh, let's go. Hope y'all enjoying the Gauntlet tonight. Hope y'all enjoying your Thursday. Thursday evening, Thursday afternoon, Thursday morning, wherever we at. Let's go.
That
Friday
pickup was
morning.
Insane.
Okay, reset. And I think if he touches him, he kills. Okay. Good decision for activating the box, but was it? I don't think it was. Nope, it was not a good decision.
Yeah, that's 9K. He's dead.
Stealth saying, I will not eat my words, young sir.
I mean, you unlock final boss, though. That in itself, right? He's like, no, I'm not going out like this. I can't have XC yell at me. Shout out to Tufts in New Zealand, man. The future is here.
K1
Master. He fights K1, dude. He can fuck everybody up here.
Facts. Tufts. Friday the 13th. It's already Friday the 13th for that man over there.
It is. K1 is the best of all combat sports, too, Tufts. You picked the right one.
Ooh. The lightning. Moving like lightning. Ooh, but he drops the combo though, but Hawkeye against Godlike Robot and Dante, I don't think so.
Yeah, and the best at wielding both characters. Stealth on the board. Still, I mean, advantage raises right now, he's up 2-1.
Okay, right. All he gotta do is win one more. I don't wanna say words that rhyme with Boomba Burst.
Yeah, you know, I mean, the potential's there.
The potential is definitely, Stealth has all of them.
Don't sell yourself short, Raisins. If you can hear my voice, don't sell yourself short. Keep doing what you're doing, play your best. You said you're playing your best? You gotta have that fuck you energy.
Yeah, facts, bro. You already, you too old, bro. For the team, you won the Gauntlet win, so you got this.
Yep.
Good. Okay, but Dante is taking the hits. And Stealth. Online with the scrub tactic. I thought I was on the screen. What the hell?
Oh, almost had a birthday. Ass.
Yeah, almost. Didn't believe in himself. It's crazy, right? See, it's not just. Whoa.
Hold up. Side switch. Hold up.
Here we go.
Oh, we saw that mix though. Mobu, this is PlayStation.
Hero just mauling fucking Hawkeye.
I'm pretty sure you played in this like 5 years ago. But yes, still PlayStation, buddy.
Okay, Raisins. Man. Not in the great spot. Not in the worst spot. But not in the great spot.
No, he's dogging a fight for sure.
Okay. Ooh. He says, I'm going to make you block two lows and then go overhead. Ooh.
Ooh, that was a bad activation.
I'm not going for it again. Yeah, it was. I mean, where's the raw essence, though, Doc? Where are the raw essence?
I mean, challenging clones is a fool's errand. I tried it tonight. Did not work out well. Look at these lightning loops. This is crazy.
What? These lightning loops. But I think that shit is nerfed like a motherfucker.
Oh, we're going to kill him, actually. That was dope from Stealth. Super good. Bravo,
yeah, he's
sir.
Dead too, yeah, he's dead. Damn. All from the activation, all from this box activation.
And now we're
gonna get another one.
Now we got the blickies. Making that shit sound like the Wheel of Fortune.
Yep, he's dead. He's dead. Level one, yep.
There we go, game number 5 here.
get destroyed. Over again.
I wish a new pendulum.
Yeah, I think power would be the move. Stealth knows how to fight around power, but I think some of these scrambles and stuff can catch him lacking. But nope, letting it rock with space. On paper, space is the better stone.
That was an ass for sure, bro. Like, what? It was a little bit of a little bit of whoa, you shit, guy. It was a little bit of Bay Bay in there. That was an ass of Razor Vision. Probably got a lot of time. Right, Hawkeye doing his Hawkeye team. Again?
And he gets to pick up.
Oh, this time, this time he's smart. He said,
no meter for raisins, though.
I mean, 9k damage, 2 poisons. Let's go. Look at that life just draining away. Oh. Oh, Enderlingu. Commentator cursor extraordinaire, my nigga.
Alright, here he goes.
Stealth said, yeah, look, yeah, you know Stealth getting serious when he's super tags. In the middle of, like, advantage. You know he's getting serious. And this is not a good box activation. Okay, but he gets out.
Unless he gets a kill.
Be dead. Yeah, this is dead. He cannot. Ooh, if he, Don, I'm saying it right now. I'm trying to reverse him, but if he tags in Hawkeye, he's dead. It's over with.
It is. And here's the thing. Stealth's going to get another revive. I got too greedy. Too greedy. Just eat the damage, though. Gonna suck, but...
Yeah. Stealth ends it early. Super tag. $5, Don. Super tag. I told you. You could have five, bro.
Oh, he just got back.
Yeah, he just eats it on wake up, bro.
That sucks, because Dante is definitely the heart and soul of every team that Raisin has. Time for the finale. Super scatter shot. That's an increase in space.
Yeah, we blocking all of that.
Good mash.
Okay. But this is baby damage.
It is.
This is baby damage.
Yeah, that wasn't shit. He needed that cash on level 3. Yeah, one gimlet. Gotta make it count.
Okay, good reflect. Okay.
There you go. He's dead again.
Zero's dead.
Dante close to getting another revive, though.
He definitely is.
And
Raisin's got to catch him one of them good arrows, man. I'm sorry.
And the thing is, if he snipes him with the gimlet now, it's not going to kill, and he's just going to get a revive. Yeah, he's there. He got it. I mean, as soon as he revives, though, you got a super scatter shot.
You got a super scatter shot and hope Stealth doesn't level 3 when he does it, so.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah, but Stealth's just healing up.
Okay, Zero got a little bit of life. Zero got about 15-20% life. Oh, man.
Oh, tank crash. Great effort from Raisins, though. I mean, barring any drop here, this is going to be reverse 3-0 Stealth with the Goomba Curse, but nonetheless. Can't take nothing away from Raisin's efforts here. Played very well against the Ghost. Stealth is the Ghost. And he pushed him to his limit. Pause. Great step between these two.
Good games. Good games, folks.
Good job, boys.
Target destroyed.
That's so Stealth's so backhanded, though. You see that shit?
Yeah.
That's so backhanded.
He's the most, like,
so backhanded.
Like, you know, like, shiesty or like...
Yeah, shiesty. That's a good definition of it.
Bro, my man, for a dude who looked like how he looked, he's such a shiesty ass motherfucker, man.
Oh, man, I love it, though. All right, here we go. Church be Beast? Hold up.
He's out of the tournament?
Church beat Beast 3-1? Damn, Church. Okay. No, school's definitely going to stop you. You're not going to friggin' mess up school for playing video games. So we'll not allow it. Alright, here we go. So it's Dr. Kano versus Dr. Church. Loser can no longer practice medicine.
Hell no.
The stakes are high.
All right, we out of that. Juice and that Reality Stone. Man, you know, I really like Reality Stone, but it's just, oh, man. Okay. You know, I feel like Strider fights Ghost Rider pretty well. And if this Nova gets hit like this, he's going to lose the game. Look at the menacing walk. Look at the menacing walk.
Oh, he jumped
and
into
he
it.
Catches him. Okay, but drops the combo, though. Ooh, a little. You know what? When we see shit like that, Don, that's the internet, bro. That the only the players feel.
Yeah. And this is East Coast, West Coast, so.
Ooh. We battling demons, baby.
Yeah, Kano's in Florida. He's an island boy. And, or actually, is he in Florida or New Jersey? I think it's Florida, though. Kano was in New Jersey, but I think he's in Florida. Someone confirm or deny. Church is just in the pain train right now. We know where he is. Kano's in Florida? Okay.
Yeah, so we all the way. Wait, where is Church at? He's West Coast? He's in California?
He's in California, yeah. SoCal. Oh, good javelin. Yeah. There you go. Make the most of it.
My boy's got the 1,000-mile trail in between him, plus more. Ooh, good level 3, but his level 3, will he beat his level 3?
There
guy.
We go. Shout out to Soldier Boy. Shout out to Big Draco.
Shout out to JB.
Ooh, there we go. Dr. Kano, Tengi, number 1. Church making it a fight at the tail end of it, but too little too late. Strider went down far too early, being lost in the sauce. Church is like, I'm fucking picking Winter Soldier. Take a breather. Get your head together. Get your head right. Head over to hitboxarcade.com/thegauntlet. Figure things out over there. !Hitbox in the chat. And the answers you're looking for, you will find there. You can get a Hitbox, Cosmos, Smashbox, whatever you need to put dubs on the board. It's available to you, Church. Trust me. Go to that link right now, mid-set, and get your mind right. Here we go. Dr. Kano up one zip. Alright, here we go. Great start here for Dr. Church. Oh, does that not birthday? That's kind of horseshit. Alright, good mash. There you go. Alright, Church back with a vengeance. See, the pep talk worked. I gotta level up my pep talk game since I got the GOAT Tony Robinson on the mic here tonight.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is annihilation.
Uh-oh. Are the boys coming out for the first time? Done.
Nope. Moral victory right there.
Nope. I think I have the gift of commentator coaching. Every time I'm upset, the little opposite has happened every time.
It's actually crazy how that works out sometimes. You're just calling it as you see it, and then, like, say the most obvious thing that's going to happen next. Now. And it happens, like, over 10 times a night. Kano rallying. Kano's rallying here. Now, Church doesn't have to get too aggressive here. That mix was gross! Very good, Church. Very good. You earned that one. That was good. That was good. They're just fishing around for a hit here. Javelin, crossover, back to the same side. That was beautiful stuff from Dr. Church. Loves the combo here. Never mind. We're just going for resets for no reason. That was three resets in a row. Also three drops in a row. But great damage on the Ultron to kick off game number three.
Church has been looking pretty good with his Nova, with his little, you know, flight shenanigan bullshit, you know? So maybe that's what it is. Okay. All right, Dr. Fano said, you know, now your character has less health. My character. Ultron fully healed up as much as he could, right? And we got chains. We got chains, baby.
There we go.
Look at me. Look at the walk. Look at the walk.
Ultron does walk like he's like, I'm going to fuck you up.
Yeah, he definitely walking like a mother ready to smack the shit out of you.
Yeah, he's like, got an extension cord in hand, and it's on. There we go. We got the revive on deck. Can't deny. Reality Storm not built up yet. We try to reflect that like a crazy man. No way.
Did that stop him?
No. Ooh, that was a very, very bad idea.
And I think it was a little bit lower when it hit.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. But that shit hits pretty instant, though, is the thing. I didn't lose both characters. We got these. No. Oh, you confirmed that. Good stuff, Church.
Okay. I mean, this is not going to kill, but after this combo, we can get a little bit of Soul Stone.
It was good to get the life back, but came down with buttons. I don't know if it came down with buttons. No, it didn't say counter hit, I don't think. I think he just got kind of mixed there, and that's going to be another game on the board for Kano. 2-1 here. Second chance side of the bracket. Here at the Gauntlet 241, hosted by myself and Ralston Arcade. If you're new here, please give the channel a follow. We are here every single Thursday night, folks.
241. So we might have 300 around this time next year, damn it. Bro,
yeah,
that's gonna be epic.
That's gonna be crazy. That's gonna be crazy.
That's gonna be super epic, dude. That's gonna be like,
man.
Babies have been born. Grew up in this time.
Oh yeah, I mean it'll be 6 years. Well, it's basically 6 years now.
Yeah, it's been six roughly. Years, right? 2017. So
yeah, that's crazy.
Definitely.
I think technically, like January would be 6 years for us running the tournament.
Okay, right. 6 years. So it's been 6 years of a game life, but
yeah,
January would be 6 years for the tournament. Okay,
yeah.
Right.
What?
Oh, yeah, just, I mean,
flail.
That's
see?
What jab is for. No, that's a nice jab. That
no,
was,
fair
no.
enough. But man, y'all see nah, that shit.
Man, you do that nice jab with Gamora all the time.
I want, yeah, for sure.
With some babies. Definitely.
That's the Titan tech, man. You mash and make it lag more.
Yeah.
You just fry the game. Too many inputs to register. Oh, great snipe there, though.
For the most part, it's been looking decent. I ain't seen no babies as much as I'm paying attention right now.
It doesn't look awful. You see it sometimes, but not atrocious.
Yo, this guy, like, he does Reality Stone like it's Power Stone. The way he just chucks it out. Just did Reality Stone right in that man's face.
Oh yeah, it does. But you're right though, he uses it well because like it always covers Ghost Rider, right? Like he'll do Reality, he'll do Big Button Reality, and it covers his approach. It's so good. But we're mashing! That might mess.
Yeah, he said,
no.
This is my storm. He said, this is my storm. That actually has a pretty good hitbox, that level 3. That starter level 3 has a really nice hitbox. It's very generous.
Oh, good scoot under. Doesn't convert it to meaningful damage. This does, though. All right. You're in good shape. Just don't tag in Nova. Fight it out. Weather the storm. He can't help it.
Scorpion, yeah, I mean...
Scorpion behaviors.
He's, right, so there's not much damage, but he better get out now, though.
Fire might hit him.
The fire is coming.
No,
baby.
He invades it!
No, I told you. I think his body is sort of invulnerable just to certain... I don't know. I don't fucking know what I'm talking about. What the fuck?
No, that's all good. That's all good, man. Just say what you feel.
You know what I'm saying? Like, because that happened when he was fighting you. So that's why I say that. Because, like, you know, like projectile or something.
It's probably like that no leg shit that Strange has. How'd you get hit by that sweep?
Yeah.
He's holding up. He's holding north. That's what it is.
It's funny how up back can get you out of the most damaging situations, bro. If you do it at the wrong time, you're done.
Yeah, I mean, it's not as punishing as Marvel 3, but, people are definitely checking for it, right? And it'll definitely catch you lacking. Or actually, what am I talking? I'm bugging. Up back was the goat in Marvel 3. I'm fucking up. Sorry, I'm bugging.
Yeah.
I'm bugging.
I mean,
yeah, no, because you never get blown up in Marvel 3. Up back is the best. Damn it.
Right, it's the total opposite in this game. Bro.
It is the opposite of this game. You get fucked in this game.
Yeah. You know, it's like you know you're blocking, but it's like. It's just not that good. I don't think it's that fast or something.
No, huh? No. You have jump frames and they get caught. Good step between these two, though. Good effort, Church. You did well.
All right, Church got to stop practicing medicine.
All right, let's see what match we got on deck here. All right, we got a good one. Raisins versus Mayostar coming up next. Mayo winning his first gauntlet semi-recently within the last couple of months. Also during the resurgence of Raisin, so these two are playing good Marvel over the course of the last 3-4 months.
It's a fire match. This is really nice match.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
You know, Raisin is, he's like, you know, he's methodical, he's got the young man reflexes, you know, and then Mayostar is very, very patient Zero player.
Oh yeah, highly regarded amongst, especially all the Maverick Hunters. Like, no, Mayo is a motherfucker. He's crazy good.
Yeah. And we'll honestly, I think, I'm sorry, Don.
No, go ahead.
No, you go. I think Mayo is, I think he's better than Beast. Like, I know Beast overall may be better, but I think he's a better Maverick Hunter crew.
That is the consensus. Like, Beast, like, if you want to talk, like, accolades and, like, putting rubber to road, I would say Beast would be the number one, like, especially if it's results-driven. But, like, outside of that, like, a lot of folks think it's Mayo. Like, I'd like to see them play in a first and 10 again, too. Because Beast plays so many games. Like, I see his screen pop up at all different hours playing God knows what game. And it's, like, a different game every time. Like, yeah, I'm going to play Madden. Now I'm going to play Persona. Now I'm going to play some other wild shit I never even heard of before. And I'm also godlike at Marvel Infinite, casually on Thursdays. It's actually nuts. Raisins, get a move on. Hurry up.
My man got a resume.
Oh, yeah. This is the Book Your Ticket to Top 4 here at the Gauntlet 241, hosted by myself and Ralston Arcade. While we're waiting for Raisins to queue up, of course, the MVCI Jam is coming your way. October 23rd, so very soon. Get your combos ready, because we want a show. We want the best show. It's hosted by myself and JB the Island Man. You don't want to miss it. It's going to be on a Monday night, and it's going to be a spectacular event as always. Of course, 100% audience voting, so we will state our piece, and then y'all vote on how you feel that combo did. So it's going to be a great time. It always is every single year, and we're happy to bring it to you again on the 23rd of October. You don't want to miss it. Here we go. Mayostar versus Raisins.
Yeah.
Ready. Fight.
What's that little beeping sound? Is that a mic?
No. That's Cataclysm hopping in the channel because we're going to do top four preview after this.
Yeah, I feel it. But, you know, every time I hear that, we do the top of the desk after. But we got Raisins, we got Mayo, we got a Raisin and Mayo sandwich. Pause.
What food is superior? Mayonnaise or Raisins?
You know what, I ain't gonna lie down. I'm black, but I like that. I like salad dressing, whatever you want to call it. Miracle Whip, my nigga, helmet, all of it. I like it.
Yeah, it's good in certain applications. I like it on hamburgers too.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
a good fucking hamburger with a nice leg, bro. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it's good. It's good on hamburgers.
But Braze is okay, you know. I'm a healthy type of person, other than smoking and drinking, but I like some Braze.
Alright.
In the chicken salad, but not in the fucking what's the name? You know the same. Wait, is it the chicken salad?
I don't know. I've seen it in different salads. I'm not a fan of it.
Chicken salad, though. I ain't even gonna lie. Like, I felt like the almonds and shit, and you know what I mean? Like some ladies when I was younger, they used to make chicken salad with like sliced grapes in them bitches, bro. I don't know if that's a black person thing. I don't know. But that shit is fire. For real, I'm over here reminiscing.
All right, this is Domination by Raisins. Yeah, mayonnaise, the condiment, not the player, on a hamburger is good. I don't order it all the time. None of that sus stuff, but you caught me. You got me lacking. That's on me. I'll take that L. I'll take that L. It's on me.
Oh, shit. He said the condiment, not the player. Oh, shit. We catch everyone, Don, but we didn't catch that one.
You're going to get caught. You're going to get caught here. And then they're gonna proceed to try to ruin your life. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I'm like Shaggy, it wasn't me, man. Alright, zoning them out. You know, Hawkeye is a tough matchup for Zero if it starts, a good distance away, because Zero's teleports. Buster can be reflected, his lightning, all that stuff can be stopped by Hawkeye Zero. So we're seeing that now.
Yeah, I mean, this is Domination for Reason so far, and it's more of the same game number two.
And it's still going, Don.
He went back to power.
It's still going. He went back to his main team, which he should have played against Stealth, and he would have had a chance. He did have a chance.
I think he was confident enough in the space that he's like, this is the better option fighting this team, which it makes sense. He did well, right? It's just you're fighting the greatest of all time, so.
Yeah. Whatever the fuck that means. Ooh, Rainstorm Power Slam. Tale as old as time.
Oh, yeah. That's old form Raisins. Good reflect. That might hit. Oh no, but that will Forbidden Tech.
Yo,
and he got a
no
bolt.
Way, no way, nah. Cut the game off. Cut it off, Don.
Again, I already fucked up and did that once tonight.
I hear, bro. I guess I must have missed that.
Bebe, kick the router.
Bro. Like what? That whole thing happened in just a minute.
No, I lost the church. I'm fucking pissed. And then, so when we do the desk, I split the. I'm recording at the same time as streaming it. So usually I'll hit stop recording, then start it again. So I have that kind of the halfway point. But I hit stop streaming like an idiot, and then I try to start stream again, and then I'm like, no, it's fucking up. So I had to restart OBS. It was a shit show.
All right, but we back though. We back, and Raze is proving that Raisins goes. Raisins, the food, right? Not the player. Goes in chicken salad and is better added ingredient than fucking mayo, right? So, there you go. Pause.
Yep. Okay, you
got it.
Never
catch me lacking. Never catch me lacking. Never. Oh, very rare sight, ladies and gentlemen. Buster getting sniped out. Oh, that was a little bit of melee right there, Don. Hit it.
Yes, Church, because that had nothing to do with my internet. I was just mad at you. I wasn't mad at you. I was mad at all the frames that you made go away. If we want to be specific with the anger.
All right, he's suited up.
Hey, what's up, Patina?
Okay, good, 50-50.
Ooh, Bay. Hey, come on, Don. Hit it, bro. Pause. Hit the Bay.
Yeah,
whoa,
yeah, you gotta be careful there. This is not a safe space.
Perfect.
Damn! Wow. I'm mashing too.
I think Don catching secondhand, alcohol poisoning.
Bebe, kick the router.
Secondhand alcohol poisoning.
I know I ain't had a drink of water. This is like 7 o'clock, 6 o'clock.
Damn.
Well, I mean, this is it. I don't see Mayo coming back for this.
You think it's to get the brooms out? The sweep is here?
I think the sweep is here. Yeah, I think it's a Stephen Curry. That's so corny. I hate saying that, but yeah, I think so. Ooh. We blocking all of this, though. Let's go. We blocking all of this, though. Look, you know a zero is blocking? You know what, Don? I'm gonna just be quiet, bro.
Yeah, you have too much effect on the matches here, dude. You were just like inadvertently willing things into existence. All right, here we go. Mayo kind of rallying a late game campaign here, though, but Dante mad healthy. Level 3.
Is that dead?
Not enough.
Ooh, oh, he's not dead. I think he could have killed him with a buster afterwards, man. I don't know, but he gets mixed up because Zero is a mix-up himself, right? Like, he is a mix-up. Zero on the screen, niggas just get mixed up. Of course he would activate during that song. Why would you just bust it? Why would you spend your last needle on that bullshit? Here I am, thinking mayonnaise is a better condiment than this motherfucker.
Oh, you gotta be careful here. Okay, Power Stone misses. Look how slow those buster shots are traveling, though. It's crazy.
Yeah. I don't know. I feel like Razor's can do this if he can get the right hit.
Oh, yeah.
I will that into existence? Might have. Put some bets on me, dude. Bet on me, bro. Bet on me making the match look like, look like something different or whatever the fuck I'm trying to say. Bet on me, bro. Bet on me every time. Can we get some polls in this motherfucker? Will Endo Renji predict or reverse predict the next match? Who's next? Who's next, Don?
Well, coming up next, we actually have a top 4 preview with Cataclysm. Let's go.
Okay, Cataclysm at the desk to preview the top 4 of the Gauntlet 241, the best Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite Tournament on planet Earth. And in winners finals, we have the Gauntlet champions with the second most wins all time, of course. Delta is at 40, Taekwa is at 40. They play each other in winners finals. If either of them win tonight, they are alone in second place for the second most wins all time. That's incredible. We can't wait for that matchup. It has been a while since we've seen these two play in the bracket at the Gauntlet. We can't wait for two of the best to ever do it in MVCI. Two of the gods fighting each other in winners finals. We can't wait for that matchup. And then down in loser semis, we have Dr. Kano versus your defending Gauntlet champion in Raisins. Of course, Raisins has won 2 Gauntlet championships. That's 195 and 240. Dr. Kano in top 4, once again looking for his first Gauntlet title. We're going to kick off top 4 with Taekwa and Stealth, and to call the action, it's Don Kahn and Indo Renji. Let's go.
Yeah, Mike forgot who I was. There we go. I see where it's going. See where it's going, Mike. All right, here we go. Battle of the Gods. Taekwa versus Stealth. The best of the best of the best.
You know what it is, Don?
What is it?
Mike getting that secondhand drunkenness from me.
Yeah,
third,
man, that,
right?
that third hand first. Alcohol poisoning's getting to him.
That's man. You know what I mean? It's either that or they niggas shooting pig ass in this neighborhood. It's one of the two, bro.
Damn. One of the two. All right, here we go. I mean, I don't think we're going to be playing any donkey teams on Takeaway's side here. I think it's all business.
Want to bet? He picks Ghost Rider Dante?
He might go Dante.
Unless he's hearing me right now and he says, no, fuck that, which he's not, right?
Yeah, he said
fuck
that.
Okay, yeah. You could have had $5, bro. You could have had $5. As if $5 would do anything in this economy.
Get a pack of gum.
Barely that.
Not good gum.
Not a good pack. Not good gum.
That purple gum that tastes like soap.
Hey, yo, knock it off, yo.
You know what I mean, though? You ever have that gum?
Yeah.
And I saw it the other day, and it's like, it says it still tastes like soap. That was a sick combo from Takeoa. Well, the best gum is Juicy Fruit. Pause.
Big facts, bro.
That's the best gum.
Big facts, bro. Big fact, like, and in gum in general, no matter how good it is, like, doesn't last no longer than 10 minutes. We all know this, right? But Juicy Fruit is the best of the taste.
It is. It doesn't even taste like an actual fruit or anything, which is hilarious. But it is the best.
Yeah, we don't know what that shit. That shit tastes like silica 9 or some shit.
Yeah, man. Whatever the scientists did to make that shit, it's fire. Oh, we tried to swing our way out.
Is that
no,
a,
sir.
Oh, I thought Nova was still getting hit. He got so lucky.
Oh, no.
He got so lucky.
He got pieced up by Dante, though. Going sideways
dead.
Quickly.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, yeah. We can't play around here.
This ain't happening. Stealth is not in those rooms. You will not get came back on with a suit. Solo goes right here. It's not.
You gotta hit the pause there, brother.
Pause.
Yeah, hit the pause on that one. Alright, there you go. Game number one, stealth. Yeah, the theme song was crazy. I still remember it. Because you don't remember any modern commercials now, because it's just like fucking Google ads getting in the way of your browsing experience. But the old theme songs, like on TV back in the day, that shit was crazy.
That shit, them shit used to hit, bro.
Like, who forgot the Budweiser frogs?
Hey, that's way back there. Damn, Don, come on, Don. Don't show your age, but
I'm geezed up,
I would not admit it, bro. I would not admit that I remember that. I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
That's a good snipe.
I have no idea. That was Zero just being a good second-hand player, protecting his man for a quick second, and he gets a combo. I don't know what Taker was doing there. Probably push blocking, because he just got hit.
Oh, we tried to up back, but no. This is gonna be the end of Ghost
Rider.
He's
dead. Yeah, he's dead. No, he's not.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah, yes, he is. All right, we need the heroes come back for Nova. Alright, a lot of patience. It has to be. But man, that's so bullshit. You can just pizza cutter all around the screen. He's not dead here, but he's in a bad spot.
Yeah. But he just need. Okay, I forgot Dante had full health, basically. So,
yeah, yeah, like, if it goes sideways, Stealth will get another revive. Ooh. Not gonna need it, though, because Takeoa not living through this one.
No, he's not. He's dead. Level 3. Yeah, we're getting out of here. That level 3 hitbox too on Dante's, if Captain America had that level 3 hitbox, he'd move up. He'd move into top tier for sure.
Yeah, I mean, he's close to top tier already, but that shit misses a lot. It's a bit more forgiving if you didn't use your ground bounce, but if you did, and you're just kind of timing it perfect and shit, yeah, it's rough. Alright, let's see what Taker can do though to clean things up here. Stealth, looking to run away with this.
Don, I'm gonna be an asshole because he beat me, and I'm gonna say he can't do shit to clean it up. He can't do shit. It's either gonna motivate him or it's gonna get his ass hit just like King Paul. He's gonna get him hit just like that. So, yeah, I don't think He needs a miracle. I'm gonna say it. He needs a happy birthday.
He needs a birthday. Not so much a miracle,
he needs
but
a Merry Christmas.
I mean, Stealth. Wow, that was from the 3-point line. Holy shit.
Yeah, that was That was a four point. They're trying to add that. You know?
Yeah, almost half court. But again, the game plan doesn't change. Just swats around with the pizza cutter and holy shit, it's very hard to deal with.
Ooh, he risked it. Stealth being risky with that super.
Oh, the javelin missed. I think the push block might have ruined it.
You know, it's crazy. Like, look at that. Look at that mix. Like, look at how he just got hit. Look how take it. I do that all the time. He just did simple, just piece of cutter. He yep. just did jump piece of cutter. And he got hit. Like, what? I did that every time. And the nigga didn't get hit by me. This is some bullshit.
Stealth knows something that we don't.
Yeah, he clearly does.
Just picks his timing just a little bit better. Has it fleshed out a little bit more. Because you see how, like, most of his hits that he gets is just random pizza cutters. He just puts the pressure.
Right.
See? Well, that wasn't pizza cutter there, but.
But it was good timing, though, you know?
Good timing. Just picks the spots very well.
Oh, man. This is. Yeah. Hey, Don. Hey, I stand corrected. Like I was saying at the beginning of the simple pizza cutter. I stand corrected, Don. It ain't nothing you could have did to win this set. Yeah,
we out.
Get your ass out of here.
Deuces.
Get your ass out of here.
We out.
At least I took my L like a man. Get your ass out of here with that bullshit.
He'll be mad at
man.
You for saying that. Take
get
one.
His ass out
he
of
gets
here.
Fired up.
I want him to be. Shit, he beat me already. You got to beat this guy, Paul.
There you go. You can live vicariously through Stealth. All right, here we go, though. Top four, we're keeping it moving. Raisins versus Dr. Kano coming up here. Of course, Dr. Kano winning the battle of doctors. So Dr. Church
yes.
is no longer allowed to practice medicine. He is downgraded to Nurse Practitioner Church.
Yes, yes,
yes.
If you see or hear about Dr. Church practicing medicine, call the police.
Yeah.
Call the World Health Organization.
Yeah, WHO. Go straight to Fauci, dude. Straight to Fauci.
Yeah, the number one fucking doctor in the world. Fuck it.
Ready. All right, here we go. Fight. Dano, that joke was killer. Holy fuck. Damn. Dano,
hey,
start
Kano.
Playing again. What are you doing? Fuck off.
I think I was watching the guy with a couple months ago. He was like, shit, he probably just, you know, living, doing Toronto shit or something. I guess, I don't know.
No, leave your fucking family and play Marvel. What are you doing?
Hockey season for the shorty. Okay, that's a really good OS.
Yeah, a hockey season. Okay, you don't know about having kids in hockey. You're waking up at like 4 or 5 a.m. because that's the only time the team can get rink time. It's misery. I'm so glad my kid's in football and not hockey. Now, he drives himself now, so it's a moot point. But yeah, football definitely, you practice every day, but it's just after school. All right, here we go. Raisin's turning things around here with a big birthday.
Yes, yes.
Ghost Rider might die. Oh, he's definitely dying.
Oh, yeah. Put the poison on him. Yeah, level three.
Bad battle, shitty archer. Hold up.
Whoa, yes. Big hole. Whoa, die.
Ultron still has time.
When did we ever see that miss, guys?
Oh, that's going to miss too, though. Never mind.
We don't know what the fuck we're talking about.
Yeah, that was so low, Puss, but holy fuck.
Big pause on that. Big pause on that.
Yeah, no, I knew. I knew my sins. My soul's cleansed once again. We had one mishap, that's it.
He is blocking that. Are you stupid, Raisin?
Oh, coming down with hammer. Caught it.
Okay, I was gonna say, one good fucking Ghost Rider S.
All right, yep. Yeah, use those meters for Devil Trigger. Recover your health.
Ooh, look how, right, look how fast it's recovering. This is like you're getting constant superstars, and this might be a dead Ultron, Don. This is a dead Ultron, right?
Yep, yeah, level 3 on deck.
Yeah.
He spends it.
Yeah. It's Power Stone, so no like lockdown, but pressure, Dante, you know?
Oh, mix.
He got mixed. He mixed himself. Woo! Yeah, he mixed himself on that one.
There you go.
That Church was... said, I'm ready.
Great fight from Kano. Almost
I'm sorry, Kano.
That's all good. That's all good. Kano's in Gator 1. Hotly contested, though. The prize for winning this matchup is fighting Takua, though. An angry Takua.
Kano said, I'm on 911 call. I'm one of them doctors that immediately comes right away.
Oh, he's the responder. Damn. Yeah, that was
first responder, right.
That was a risky one. You caught yourself there.
Hey, Don, I never did call Lackenberg.
That's good. That's good.
Okay, Raven's with a patented mass jab from Hawkeye. He created it. Had to hit, but didn't believe. Ooh, power storm. Rainstorm power thing.
All right, Ultron down. Non-factor in this match. Raisin's full control here. Ghost Rider, gonna need a little bit of luck here. Raisin's flowchart with the pressure, but eventually gets rewarded with a hit.
This is, was it 1-0?
Yeah.
This is 1-1. Put the scoreboard up, bro.
Okay, this ain't happening, eh?
Yeah, it's not happening.
Yeah, especially spend a meter like this. Defense on point with Grayson's too. Oh, what was he ready for the level 3?
He was not. He was not. Ooh, that's an ugly one. Face only a mother can love.
Bad breath and everything.
Man.
Oh, but the launch.
Yeah, we knew it. Raisin said, you know, it's over with. My bad. Go ahead. My bad.
Oh, it's all good. All right, we're all tied up. 1-1. I mean, losing the Ultron early, that is the optimal scenario for Raisins, right? Because Ghost Rider by himself definitely drops down the tier list, right? Like, even Jaco and Takua in his prime. Holy fuck. Where is my brain?
Yeah, you bugging, man.
I'm bugging. But yeah, Jacob and Takua, it's a troublesome deficit to be in. Gotta preserve the Ultron at all costs. But he definitely gets the party started. Jacob versus Takua, man. That's crazy. Hard to blockable, defended.
Hey, Loki, Jacob sounds like a nickname of Jacob. You know what
it
I mean?
Does.
Like, it sounds like something somebody would say if they got his name wrong. Like, you know, if, I don't know what that sounds like. Jacob.
Man, everybody's getting ran over.
Riding dirty, baby. We got cocaine and everything in the car.
Damn.
Okay, nice combo. Put the stank on him. He said, no, you will not wet my man's up like that. Pause.
The tires are not filled with air on this bike.
Ooh, that's, see, Reality Storm sucks, guys. You see that?
Yeah, that was horseshit. Oh, laser arrow putting in work.
We gotta kill him right now, though. Yeah, we gotta kill him right now.
Yeah, he will.
Yeah.
Stank.
That poison is bullshit, bro. Whatever. That's bullshit. That's bullshit.
Oh, the mix is good. Power Stone misses. No follow through.
Yeah, he mixed himself up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, too
That's
greedy.
That's a real thing.
Way too greedy.
Okay. 2-0 right. Raisins?
Yeah, no, 2-1. 2-1 Raisins. Kano, Kano mop Raisins the first game, but.
Hasn't been a first responder since. What the fuck does that mean, Turk?
Dragon Ball Z something. I don't know what the A stands for. I'm not up on Dragon Ball lore. I know there's Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT, some other shit. Abridged, yeah, I'm not familiar with it.
Abridged is just some shit people be making on YouTube. That's how you like voiceovers of the original game.
Really?
Yeah.
So it's like fan fiction?
Yeah, but it's voiceovers of it. And like, this official, like, Abridged, where it's like Abridged is kind of like a shorter version of it.
Oh, okay.
But people, yeah, it's mostly now it's like funny shit. People do over, like Dragon Ball Z for sure. It's hilarious. It's pretty good.
Okay, I'll check that out. I never heard of it. Last Dragon Ball I watched was when they introduced Beerus.
Oh man, you way behind, bro. You ain't that far behind. I mean, I guess all you gotta do is watch them fight Beerus. And, you know, I won't spoil it for you if you do watch it, but you probably will. This is a... Oh, okay. Okay, but this ain't happening.
It's not. Yeah, we were. Kano, good effort. He got that one, and it was he was looking strong. Pause, but man, Raisin's just unstoppable. I mean, Raisin's playing well tonight. He had that very close set with Stealth. If he wants to get his get back, though, got to get through Takua, and that is no easy task. And that's coming up right now. Raisin's versus Lord Takua, losers finals here. Gauntlet 241.
Look at King, and then he said they don't say pause. He was like, hell no. On the bridge versus, yeah, they be bro. Hey yo. Tazins, facts, original game of Tazins. Hey yo, that OG? Tazins.
I think historically speaking, Takua does beat Raisins. Takua, if you could be a sweetheart and mute that microphone, please.
Don't tase me, bro.
That video is fire, man. The old school internet memes, like, I think back on some of that shit, like, that was crazy funny. Like, the Bed Intruder song was nuts. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
I don't even know if it's still beyond there, dude, but, like, it was crazy. The Hide Your Kids, Hide Your Wife guy?
Hey, yo. A legend. One of the first memes.
Oh yeah, man, it's nuts. Yeah, man, yeah, Max Weiser knows.
Yeah, climbing to your AO. Climbing to your
window. Oh damn, I think we just speed ran into grand finals.
Whoa, what happened? Who eliminated themselves? Raisins?
I think Mama Prunes eliminated Raisins from the tournament.
Alright, grand finals, ladies and gentlemen.
Grand finals, ladies and gentlemen.
9:14 on my end. What time is it on your end, Don? 11?
11:14, yeah. 2 hours ahead of you. Yeah, no. Undefeated at the gauntlet is Mama Prunes.
That's... what are we on? 241? 241 in... Oh, for Mama Rose.
Oh, yeah.
Even before Raven started entering, she was catching dubs. Okay. Don, remember what I said about the first set that they play, right? You know, what if he goes Dante? He's doing it now. Let's see what happens.
I mean, I can see Dante. I don't know. Maybe he was inspired by Young Rays and said, hey, Dante kind of put in work here. But that was against the Dormammu team. That's the tech. If you want to beat Raises at the Gauntlet, you just stall your matches. You play Soulstorm and you run away. Let him just throw arrows at Hawkeye all day and just timeout.
Exactly. Each match, go the whole way. Timeout. What was it? What? Three Marvel seconds. Well, three regular seconds is a Marvel second. So 99 of those. What's that like? 4 minutes or some shit? Bro, look, regular pizza cutter, dude. I'm convinced, bro. I'm convinced.
One of the best buttons in the game.
Man, bro. I'm fucking kidding. Just, like, why? First of all, this is taking. Why are you? If he's jumping, why are you blocking low? What's going through your head? What are you doing? Are you that afraid? Like, are you scared?
You should be.
You should be, but.
Oh,
you're,
man,
look,
that was not it.
No. That's the OS guy. You did that on purpose. You killed yourself on purpose. Big OS.
He's like, next match, please. Alright, domination for stealth game number one.
He said, next Thursday, there is no bedtime. Hey, yo, Razor.
He's putting everybody on notice. There is no bedtime.
I'll be up all night whooping you niggas' ass, bro.
Ready. Y'all got a holiday next Friday or something?
Well, shit, I know if it was something, I'd be off my job, so I ain't off next Thursday. I got work. Oh, taking my advice. He's getting by the regular piece of color with you. He said no. But he does the dumbest shit in the world with Dante. And does that fucking, you know, crazy dance or whatever the fuck it's called.
Yeah.
I feel like it's a name.
Yeah, the where he spins around on the sword, pause.
When he's like,
he dashes forward,
this,
right?
He dashes forward, exactly.
Yeah, that's crazy dance.
And just like that, Ghost Rider is dead. Pick your main shit. Maybe he feels like his main shit. I don't know. Maybe take it with the fear. Like, maybe he's just like, we got the same amount of Gauntlet wins, and he's like, fuck it. I'll just get 41 next week.
That's not take away.
I don't know.
He's brooding right now. He's brooding in Spanish right now, for sure.
Well, he got to show me. Right now, it's not looking. Right now, I put my money on Steph. Yeah. He couldn't get the 69. Ball.
Alright, stealth up 2-0. One win away from taking another Gauntlet title and breaking the tie for second most Gauntlet wins of all time. With Taekwa, ironically enough. One of these two are going to break the tie.
Right, break the tie of the
Man,
second.
I am fucking brain dead today, dude. I apologize.
No, bro. It's second. Me, no, bro. I apologize, bro.
That was the second alcohol poisoning. I wasn't ready.
Yeah,
I was not ready.
I apologize, bro, for drinking dark liquor and beer, bro. I'm sorry.
That's wild. Do you got to work in the morning?
No, not in the morning, no.
Okay, so you can gather yourself and reflect a little bit.
Facts, bro. All
right, it's still early for you anyway. It's only not... 20 after 9?
Hell yeah. I'm gonna play the game some more after this shit.
Faster, XC, faster.
Hey, Don, okay. I see those slight shots you're taking over there.
Yeah, that deserved a pause. I fucked up your mama. That's twice now. I have a losing record tonight.
No, you don't.
Right.
Because when you correct somebody else, that's on YouTube. You get that to follow.
Yeah. Damn, y'all were talking about Kakarot. He's back. Damn. Gauntlet 1000. I don't think TSN will be up for Gauntlet 1000. That would. Okay, to get to 1000, that's.
That's like 10 more years. Dude.
More than that. That would be.
PSN
probably would. PSN won't exist for Gauntlet 1000, I don't think. Oh, we'll try. Fuck it.
I mean, we already at the PS5. We just came out of PS4. Like, we'll be at PS fucking 12 or some shit. Like,
yeah. That'd be like 15 years.
Unless they brought it back on like some legacy shit on whatever console's out. Mike could be running the brackets on dialysis. It's crazy. I'm sitting here at Dimensiona just friggin' calling everybody Jinko Man. Alright, take what not going down without a fight. You will not break his will. You will not break his spirit.
Oh yeah? Is that a challenge?
Win or lose.
Not happening.
No?
I mean, he might get this game.
He's gonna have the activation. He's gonna have the denial.
Okay, this is his game. This is his game. But I mean, who's to say stealth isn't brooding too, right? You know? Yeah. You got mixed up right there though.
Yeah, good shit from Takua. You needed that win. You needed that dub. Yeah, because sometimes you gotta prove to yourself, this is within my capacity to do. And he did that, so good shit to him. At that point, Dana, we'll probably have all of ourselves modded into MVCI. Like, you'll be able to pick Indorenji.
Hey, knock it off, bro.
You just put him as Frank West, and he just... When he drinks, you get drunk. And it throws off your inputs. It'll be like the jamming bomb for MODOK. Dude, I think we're on to something here.
Yeah, we are, low-key, like... And, like, he'll get buffed, like... What would be my buff? You know, like, what would you do to buff the character? Like, how Frank West buffs himself for taking a picture. What would be my thing? Like, smoking a blunt at the house? Like,
there you go, yeah. You have the debuffs of, like, poisoning others with alcohol, and then you have the buffs by friggin' pigging out on the dope pen.
Man. Top tier immediately moves up to S tier.
Yeah.
Okay, take a look. I guess is killing this though.
Paul? Yep. Now he has to land this. He does.
He ain't dead.
Oh no! He ain't.
Nah, see, Don, we live a reality over here, and when it's this far down in NPCI,
he might get to level 3. No, not quite. Super immune.
It's not happening. Wins. No. All of this is like killing.
Soul Smurf. 300 IQ. Smart. That was genius from Takua. It should.
Is that gonna kill?
Yes,
it
that
killed?
Was so smart.
Ooh, 0 short body, 0 3 feet tall.
That was a brilliant play from Takua. That's so impressive. Oh, but that shit's just unfair, bro.
He's not dead, but you know. Genmu shenanigans and shit like that. Oh, he had to hit the big believe. And Takeaway immediately super is like the scrubbiest motherfucker on the internet you would fight.
Great block. Oh, couldn't swing
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
That was a bad push block.
Big call. Big call.
I don't even know what I said there, dude. I'm beyond redemption at this point.
Okay, stealth mounting to come back.
No, again, he tried to super tank his worries away, and it might have lost in the tournament.
Hey, yo, seriously? Not with the lightning move. Yeah, what did I say, Dad? Get this shit out of here. Come back better again next week. Come back.
Double kill. Holy shit.
Get out of here.
Incredible.
That's going on YouTube Shorts, bro.
You fucking right it is. That was crazy. Holy shit.
I better have a voice. I better get credit for that and everything. Put that on there, Don.
See, look, he's stealth pleased with himself too. Look how happy he is. Popping off on poor Takeaway like that. Oh my god.
Are you sure about that, right?
That was great though. I mean, he clutched up for sure. With mashing with an OP character, but that's why you pick him, right? But he's been... Wow, that was a great set between two of the best to ever do it in this game. So that's absolute privilege for us to experience that tonight here. So
Good shit. Congratulations to your Gauntlet champion, Stealth. Of course, Joseph Cataclysm, a.k.a. Staticlysm, a.k.a. Ralston Arcade, for making this bracket run absolutely butter smooth. Had a few hiccups, but we got through it no problem at all. Pause. Shouts to you, Indo, for turning up, putting on a great display of wordsmanship on the mic. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you.
Thank you for having me, sir.
Yeah, man. Tear gas is in the building in full effect. Let's go.
Tear gas and dark liquor, bro.
Tear gas and dark liquor, man. You're just like missing the Marlboro lights, and like you are like the Holy Trinity of America. It's crazy. we're here every Thursday night, folks. So you want to know when we go live? So please give that channel a follow. We won't disappoint you. We always try to do our best to put on the best show possible. And if you want to participate in anything that you see happening here, whether it be Marvel Infinite or anything else, we'd love to have you. Exclamation point Discord in the chat. It's a great community, great Discord. And yeah, good time. Of course, a few housekeeping items before we go. Shoutouts to Hitbox, a.k.a. the best controllers you can actually buy on planet Earth. You can get a Hitbox, a Cross-Up, a Smashbox, whatever you need to take control of your gaming future, it's available to you from our awesome, awesome, awesome sponsors, Hitbox. They've been giving them away like crazy for a few of our events that we've been doing as of late. We're giving one away this Tuesday for BB Tag, and we're giving one away December 8th also for BB Tag. Notice I didn't say MVCI. We're going to change that very shortly. Don't you worry. But with that being said, patience is a virtue. MVCI Jam is coming up this month, October 23rd. What is the MVCI Jam? Well, it is a combo contest. It is a dunk contest. You have 3 rounds to do the best combos that we have ever seen in our life. We, as in JB, the Island Man, and myself. Annual event. We love doing it. You get to see the pinnacle of what this game is capable of, the creativity that the players can bring to the table. It's an absolute spectacle, and you do not want to miss it. October 23rd, of course, brought to you by myself and JB, the Island Man. Get your combos ready. You have about 2 weeks. But Creamy Bacon, he shows up once a year for that shit. And he always has some wild stuff, man. Dr. Church puts in work. Azora X puts in work. Super Cool Mike the Goat. You're going to see all your favorites, all your favorite scientists put in work and put on something spectacular and very special to bear witness to. And you want to experience it live. How do we determine the winner? You. It's that onus is on you. We will have the votes up, and you can pick the score of what you feel that combo deserves. We keep track, and then when the dust settles, your winner is there. Super Cool Mike won the majority of them, Dr. Church being the one exception, so you don't want to miss it. It's going to be absolutely phenomenal, and that's coming up 8 p.m. on October 23rd, so not this Monday, but not remix, not this Monday, but the next. So get your shit together.
Secondhand drunkenness, Don.
Pardon me?
Secondhand drunkenness, man.
It's wild, dude. It's wild. I don't even think I can operate a forklift right now. It's crazy.
Secondhand intoxication. I think that's better. Secondhand intoxication.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Because you're just... You're going in. Pause. But that's good, man. That's how you want to enjoy your Thursday. Yeah, big pause. No, I knew that was a pause there. You're not going to catch me. Who's in Grand Finals? It's Stealth versus Takewa. And Takewa won that shit. So the show is done. And I'm stretching this promo as long as I can so XC can hurry the fuck up so we can raid him. So XC, if you could please go live. I believe I bought you those 5 minutes. Speaking of XC, before we go, I'm going to play the trailer for this week's event that's online only, and it's something very, very special. Give me a moment here. Yeah, Stealth 1. Did I not say Stealth 1? Or am I bugging? But here's the trailer for XC's tournament coming up Saturday.
Every player starts the tournament with one ban that can be used on a stone or a character. If you lose a set, you not only go to the loser's bracket, but you also lose one band. Losing a set equals negative one band. If you happen to lose first round, that means you will have zero bands until you earn more. If you win a set, you gain one band. So if you have won two sets and took zero losses, you will have three bands, including the band everybody starts with. There is a maximum of four bands allowed by any player at any time. Bands reset after every set. You only lose them by losing a set. Each band only lasts for that specific set. If you hate a character, Dante, for example, you will have to ban them each set. You may spend three bans in order to safeguard a character or a stone.